Once upon a time, there was a printer that thought it was a copier. It was fast, 32 pages a minute. This printer collated, sorted, and stapled like a copier. Even had a name worthy of a copier. And starting at just $2,900, it made all the other printers very, very sad. That's the story of the Xerox docu-print N32, the printer that thinks it's a copier. The Document Company, Xerox.